80th Avenue from Elvira North to Highway 136 will be closed. Now, this is due to road shoulder work. Drivers should use caution, watch for old traffic and road signs, and be prepared to stop. This project is expected to be finished by the end of